Afternoon, Ralph. I forgot my lunch money today, and I was wondering if you could help me out.
I don't have any money.
Bullshit. You're that kid who buys 2 slices of pizza every day at lunch.
My mom packs my lunches.
Oh, your mommy packs your lunches. Listen, kid. You're gonna give me what I want, or I'll find it myself.
Listen, I don't have any money.
I'm only gonna ask one more time, Ralph. Is all this really worth a black eye to you?
Please, stop. I didn't do anything wrong. Please.
Stop. I don't know what I did wrong. Please.
Christ, Jake! This is all your fault. If it wasn't for your sorry ass, I would have lost my job.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Sorry's not gonna bring your mom back, you know.
Please, stop. I don't know what I did wrong.
Oh, why do you act like a man? Act like a fucking man, Jake.
Yo, Jake, what are you doing, man? Like, come on, hit him already. Jake, man, where are you going?
It's not worth it, bro.
The fuck? You freaking
I said it's not worth it. Let's go.